This film, which was suffering, is an end time message. It's a timely message that every believer must watch. Why? There are many of us that call ourselves children of God that we are suffering while riches surround us. The Bible says, from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of God suffers violence. It takes the violent one to take it by force. This is the time for us to arise as Christians. All this nonchalant and cold attitude to various areas of life should stop. God is looking for various Daniels in this Babylon. There are some Joseph. We are the Joseph of these Egyptians. We must arise. And as we arise, we shall take our rightful position. We must stop our cold attitude to every area of life and come up and take position. The Bible says, when the righteous are in authority, people must rejoice. We should stop suffering in the midst of riches and misery. You must watch this film. It will help your life.